Yep.
North Stratty on the tip of point lookout. Pretty shitty conditions. 2 meter plus swell. 20 knots southerly probably. And it's not very pleasant at all. Seen any fish caught yet? I hooked up a tuna on the way out at Shag and pulled the hooks under the kayak. Just keep my eye out for any rogue waves. Been a few come through.
Yeah.